It takes forever to build a new thing, like that road that you're always driving on. How long has that thing been under construction, right? I empathize. Now, imagine doing that one atom at a time. We here at Seeker get all excited over metamaterials because they can do so much that natural materials can't do, like have incredible strength or tunable conductivity. They can have such amazing properties because we can design and build them atom by atom, making crystal superlattices. The key to building these structures are artificial atoms, and admittedly the name is a bit misleading because they're not atoms we somehow built proton by proton. Rather, they're extremely tiny crystals made of anywhere from 100 to 10,000 atoms. They're still so small they experience quantum effects, which gives them special properties depending on how big they are, how they're shaped, and what they're made of. For example, spherical artificial atoms called quantum dots glow different colors depending on their size. A 2 nanometer quantum dot gives off blue light when excited, while a 6 nanometer dot glows red, even when both dots are made of the same material. Superlattices can be built using artificial atoms, again, those tiny synthetic crystals, in place of regular atoms, so the structure can be really fine-tuned. But it was always thought the process had to be a slow one. Until in 2016, researchers found out that by turning up the heat, they could make superlattices in seconds instead of days. The discovery was made quite by accident when researchers decided they wanted to watch the crystals grow in real time. So they put windows on their reaction chamber and shined an X-ray inside. They expected to see the beam come back all scattered, indicating the atoms were still arranging themselves. Suffice it to say, that's not what they saw. The researchers believe their discovery can be applied to a wide range of materials, like metals, semiconductors, and more. This can be revolutionary in the field of metamaterials, allowing us to make these special substances at speeds exponentially faster than was previously thought possible. Researchers are still trying to account for why the crystals grow so fast, but you can account for your finances much more easily with FreshBooks. FreshBooks is an online invoicing and accounting software that lets you manage your finances or finances for a business. You can send clean and professional-looking invoices in about 30 seconds. With literally two clicks, you can set yourself up to receive payments online. And you can even take pictures of receipts on your phone using FreshBooks' mobile apps. This makes claiming your expenses a million times easier. For a 30-day unrestricted trial, go to freshbooks.com/seeker and enter Seeker in the How You Heard About Us section. If you want more science news, don't forget to subscribe. And for more info on how these tiny atomic lattices are created, watch Trace's video here. When the researchers made their accidental discovery, they texted their advisor saying, "So, something weird's happening," which I guess is today's equivalent of Eureka. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time on Seeker.